ゼロ戦作ったさプライド、うん、でも70年前100年前の話だ、うん、何考えてんだお前と。そんなのね。それはここね、この話。
And the way they would do that, the way they would learn about their path.
あ、こいつスライド変わって元通り、元通り乗りながら、これがトラディショナルジャパニーズリテラシャー、現時を分析したんだな、これね、現状な。で、その日本人の日本の精神、プリンス現時。日本人独特のね、精神を
研究した。For example, Motori Norinaga studies traditional Japanese literature, native style Japanese literature, like the Tale of Genji. He actually does a big, big research study on the Tale of Genji. And they analyze the characters in the tale, like Prince Genji, and they try to make it seem like this is a completely uniquely Japanese text. They say, what does Genji, or what do characters in other novels have? What traits do they have that make them uniquely Japanese? Right?
Yeah, これ大事だよね。元のノリアコってそういう本書いてさ、源氏を分析したわけでしょ。で、日本人の貴族のね、その性格とか習性とかっていうのは何なんだって、うん、それは日本の精神の基本にどう関わるんだってことを分析したわけです、うん、でそれはやっぱり我々としては勉強する価値があると俺は思う。次はね、あれです、神道。
ああ、神
道。うん。これ、神道の写真ね。これ、なんか、歪んで横に圧縮しちゃってるけど。これ、八百万の神。この上にね。これ神。
ああ。
横にこう圧縮されてるけど、これ、八百万の神。神道、古事記って書いてるでしょ。
National Learning School also helps revive interest in Shintoism. Okay, and remember, even in the Edo period, the majority of the Japanese are still Shinto and Buddhist. Okay, and they have nothing against Buddhism, even though it also came from a foreign country. They believe that Buddhism has been around long enough in Japan to be uniquely Japanese now. But at the same time, they do encourage scholarship on Shintoism, because, and it's true, Shintoism, as you know, had never been studied academically. There's no holy book, there's no texts about it, but members of the National Learning School encouraged philosophers and historians to study about Shintoism and write about the philosophy of the Shinto religion. So of course, remember the Kojiki, which is an anthology of Shinto mythology. This was studied in great detail by members of the National Learning School because it contained all the information one would need about Shintoism.
で次はね、これあれですよ、さっき言った史実願の話したけど、日本の国の歴史ね、だから History of Great Japan、 偉大な日本と、それ Comprehensive Mirror っていう史実願、我が国の史実願の歴史、うん、They wrote っていうか誰が書いたのちょっと書いてないけど、これ日本語の態度ないかちょっと分かんないんですけどね、あれじゃないかな、なんだっけ、そうだ言った、なんていうのかな、名前タイトル忘れて、This National History is Greatly Praise the Emperor's An Imperial Family。
あ、これ国学者たちっていうことですか。
ん？
国学者。
うん、だから、なんだっけな、これはね、そうだ言ってたよ、なんか名前忘れちゃったけど。
あ、じゃあこれ日本版の指示
すがん、そうそうそう、それはなんていうのかちょっとわかんない。これなんか調べればわかる。これ見ればわかんのかな。
The National Learning School loves writing about Japanese history, especially ancient Japanese history, and really up until the Edo period. So a lot of what we know about Japanese history comes from the members of this learning school, because instead of looking at China or the West, they're looking inwards in Japan, and they're writing about what happened in Japan. And so they wrote things like The History of Great Japan or The Comprehensive Mirror of Our Country. And these were national histories, but they were also pieces of propaganda, because they praise the emperors, the imperial family. They talk about Japanese being a divine race and the greatness of Japanese history and so on. So we've never seen this type of nationalistic rhetoric. Probably even Nichiren was not this nationalistic in his outlook until these philosophers.